gaming again. It's gonna be Chris and me.
And Jason as a commentator.
Well, you're gonna be joining in this shit soon enough.
Soon enough.
This is your round to learn. No one wants to see a stupid fella walk across the stage. No one wants to see an old fella walk across the stage. This ain't no goddamn graduation. Oh, for a second I thought he was 7 feet tall.
Cut.
Just like, holy fuck.
Oh my gosh, this is an EA Sports game. So we're in
for some horse shit.
Mm-hmm.
We have Pepper here for pet support.
Expect some fucking quality realism in this shit.
No one gives a damn.
Alrighty.
Oh, wait. Hold up. We gotta change. God damn it. Alright. Controls. Classic. Keep changes and exit.
Alright.
Alright, hold up. Now you go.
Controls. Classic. Alrighty. Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Oh, shit.
Defend yourself, man.
Oh. Okay.
As we said, expect some bullshit.
God damn. Is that it?
That was it.
That
you
was
got
it.
Your
like
ass
I said.
To you.
Like I said.
Shit, how do I push people off? What the fuck?
Yup, they end fights quickly in here. I nailed a defenseless, unconscious motherfucker. We'll say in this first to five victories.
Alright.
Because of how quickly shit ends.
So, you guys are basically tied right now.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Wait, who's playing who?
Shit.
It's Ragnar Shamrock and
I am Ken Shit. Damn it,
yeah.
Just take it by race and you'll find out.
Okay.
God damn it.
No, let me have this submission.
Don't let him back up.
Fuck. What the fuck is that?
What's with the doggy leg, man?
What is with the leg?
EA!
God damn it, EA.
Now,
EA has some weird physics. Oh shit.
You, sir, neglected your stamina.
God.
And now you pay for it.
How do I push somebody off of me?
No. You're coming with me.
Oh,
no.
Shit.
You're coming with me. Take it. Just accept it. No.
No. Shit, how do I get off the ground?
Same way you did in the other one. Just click the sticks in.
Okay.
Simultaneously, both of them.
But will you two please stop making out on the field?
All right. Just let me move, damn it. Okay, fuck.
Oh, fuck! No!
No! I'll tell you what.
Uh-oh. Ragnar wins!
Tell me what!
I meant to do a Hank Hill impression. I'll tell you what. Boom! That was probably the first competitive match we've had there.
Mm-hmm.
Next round.
Get the fuck on the ground.
God damn it. How do you take somebody to the ground?
Boy, the same fucking way.
But we're doing it classic. So I
thought
he's
gonna break your
arm.
Oh,
shit.
What the fuck?
Stay on the ground, you little baby bitch.
Get the fuck out. Stop running towards him, would you? Fuck's sake.
What the fuck? What?
I tell you what. Since that is... Wait!
You did shit!
Alright, we're not counting that one.
So, Ragnar 2, Chris 1.
Still, yes.
Yeah.
I was trying to let you up.
Okay, so guard.
All right, you got everything?
Right. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. He's got it.
So, yeah, it is just the same way as UFC.
And the fuck on the ground, sir. Yes. Yes.
No.
And
get the fuck off me.
No. Except.
No.
Except
no.
Me.
No.
It's
no.
Gonna happen.
No. It's your damn sweaty crotch out of his face.
Die. Die. That does nothing against that.
What the fuck?
Die.
That
die.
Was the point of having that button.
Die.
To fuck you over.
Oh, you done, you look like, it looks like you may or may not have fucked up. Oh, wait. No, he didn't fuck up.
Oh. Come on.
Oh,
bitch,
fuck.
You better get down on that ground.
Sumo style.
Bitch, you better get down on that ground. Oh, God, no.
I think he has you pinned. Nope.
Oh, give me that arm, bitch. Give me that arm, bitch. Give me that arm, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. You feeling good there, friend? I'm in the lead.
Hey, what does that do?
That's the defense against a guard. Like what I did there, like go for a double leg.
Okay.
That's that.
Oh, okay.
Oh shit!
Oh god! Oh god! Hey!
Put him down! Put him down, Chris!
Shit!
Hey!
I'm trying. I'm clicking the buttons to get up. I was clicking the buttons
we'll
to
not,
get up.
We'll not count those. Those are EA.
God damn it, EA! Even when we're trying to lose, shit still happens.
Damn it. So you just gonna keep trying to pin each other?
It's MMA. You try what you have to do to win.
Damn it.
Yes.
No, get off me.
Take it. Take these hands. Ooh. Put yourself in a sneaky situation there. Take it all. Boy, you better take it all. You're gonna take it all. No. Cinch it in! God, no!
Yes!
Don't let him back up!
Oh, alright, there we go. Why would you do that? Ken! Ken's not defending himself! Ken was not defending himself against any of those.
Does the block button even have a purpose in this game?
Defend. There you go.
Shit.
Oh. No. Stop it, yes. Oh, shit.
No.
Are you gonna break his arm?
Oh, you better. Oh, it's over.
I don't understand. Am I supposed to mash the button or am I supposed to hold it?
You're supposed to tap it in like a certain pattern. It took me a long ass time to figure it out, too.
Ragnar 3, Chris 1, final round. Maybe.
Not really.
First
to 4. Oh, God. Ken!
Do whatever you have to win.
Chris! Okay, alright. I see how it is. I do good by you, you don't go do good by me. Alright, let's see how the fuck it is, man. Let's see how the fuck it is, man.
So it's 3-2? I don't know.
Duh, fuck on me.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. See? Do you see it? Do you see it? Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, my stamina bar went back up at the end.
Your stamina, but not your head.
God fucking damn it.
Ragnar 4, Chris 2.
Yeah.
Defend.
Does the block button even have a purpose in this game?
Obviously not. Oh shit.
You bastard.
Ragnar 4, Chris 3.
I put up the fucking guard and I still get hit.
It makes you get hit less.
Oh god.
It does not entirely eliminate it. Get the fuck on the ground, friend. I tried to be cordial with you.
Oh, shit. Ragnar taking the gloves off.
Get the fuck off me.
No. Shit. Let me mount you.
No. No, you may not.
You will take it all and you will like it.
No.
No, you're naked. It's time. It's time.
Entertaining shit.
Uh-oh. It's all getting dark for you, friend.
No.
If you can pull it out of his ass.
Shit. No.
It's getting dark. It's getting dark.
Shit.
No, you better fight for your right to live,
bitch. God damn it.
No.
Yes. Chris has it. Chris has it.
Let me get out. No. Fuck.
Chris doesn't have it anymore!
God damn it! No! It's not what I want! Stop putting him in!
Well, it's what you're gonna get! It's
Let
what you're
me
gonna
go!
Get.
This could be the final round!
No, you will take
How
it.
Do I get out of this?
You gotta grapple your way out! Oh god, don't hunt me, that's not right! Ooh,
no,
somebody's
no,
opening
no.
themselves up again!
No!
But again! Tell me it's your time!
Oh,
it's your
shit.
Time!
No!
No! Damn it! Fuck!
We're watching that stamina bar!
God damn it!
Oh shit! Ragnar could very well pull this off!
Yes!
No!
Yes! Yes!
I don't get it!
Yes!
Mash it!
Here, I'll let you get out of it. I won't beat you with those. As long as you let me get up
Hold
here.
Hold up.
Okay.
I'm trying to get up.
Okay.
Because I'm clicking it in the way that it shows, and it's still...
Come on, bitch. Let's go.
Alright.
Be fuck on the ground, motherfucker. Yes? I'm gonna put you out. Yes.
He's got you, Chris.
God damn it.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yeah, turn over for me, motherfucker.
Do not submit.
God
you.
Damn it.
Don't submit.
Yes.
God damn it.
You tapped it.
Ragnar. Victory. 5. Chris. Loser. 3.
Jason, I'm going to put you in a Kimura lock.
I don't know what that is, but that sounds very bad.
We're already going to assume that Jason's the fucking loser, so we're going to have you two losers face off now.
Fuck you.
Different way class. Fuck.
God damn it.
Alrighty then.
You got to admit, though, it's a lot simpler than...
Minus the ability to not fucking guard and not get out of submissions.
No, you had the ability to get out of submissions. It's just
then how does it fucking work?
I don't know the
you
controls.
Guys, I don't know what when exactly
does it just
supposed
will
to...
itself to work?
I felt the exact same way, and I gotta let you know, you just gotta remain calm and just sort of tap it in a certain pattern, and eventually it starts working.
But what pattern?
Here, y'all can fight in the middleweight or light heavyweight. Bitch, you gonna put that fucking phone away now. Middleweight?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Get back. How low can you go? He talked a lot of game about shit he don't know. Oh, yes, Undertaker.
Fuck it.
You done fucked up, Undertaker.
So,
nigga, are you on your phone?
After you just got done telling
after
me to get
you
off
just
the
got
phone,
done talking
what's
to him.
Down, what's going down right now? What's going down right
now?
No.
After you just got
what's
done
going down right
talking
now?
To him about
there
him
was
being
shit
on his
that
phone.
Was happening on there. What's going down right now? It's a fucking loading screen. Eat my dick.
Well then,
eat a dick.
Well
eat
then, why
dick.
Don't you add some shit instead of fucking adding shit onto your Facebook or whatever? How about you add some
I'm
shit
to
this?
I'm about to add some nuts to your fucking teeth.
How about I subtract some teeth out of your fucking mouth?
God, salt.
The salt.
The salt.
You know where he gets the salt, right?
Please, school me on the controls.
Press Y. Now press X. Now okay. Press A. Now press B.
Okay.
Alright?
All
that right. Analog stick, point it towards them, and you'll try to take them down. See?
Oh,
just
shit.
Like that. Oh my
what
god!
What the fuck?
What the
just
hell?
Like that! You gotta move the left analog stick, and you gotta try and hit that color. Dude, he fucking
damn
caught
it.
You!
Damn it!
Just that easy! Just that quick! Oh! Oh no!
Shit!
Oh no!
Shit!
Goddamn.
Oh my god!
Damn it!
Fuck!
That! Oh my god! And kids, it's just that simple.
God damn.
You got caught.
What the fuck?
Damn. That's a flash knockout. Yep.
What?
You're getting fucked up. That's
how?
Awesome.
What? What happened?
If you get hit... Okay, let me explain this shit to you. Because there's a scientific method, so you can't call bullshit. If you're in the middle of a strike, or beginning to make a move of a strike, then you're most open.
Okay.
All right? You're the most open. If
yeah.
someone catches you square during that point, then that can be cause a flash
yeah.
knockout. Or it can be kind to you and just damn near knock your ass to the ground.
Just like
no,
that.
No, but
damn.
I didn't attack. He just hit me and I went to the ground.
Just go down.
Wait a minute.
I'll let you.
Okay, we're not gonna count that one.
That was horseshit.
Wait,
let's
see the replay. Let's see the replay. Strikes two.
Shit. See? I did it. Oh my god.
Okay.
You got a block, Chris?
I would if the block was fucking reliable. But god damn it, I can get KO'd out of nowhere. My block's out fucking useless.
Bitch, have you never watched MMA? Of course you can get KO'd out of nowhere.
Yeah, I know that in an MMA sense, but in a fucking video game sense.
Don't get fucked up. Oh yes,
oh,
there
shit.
You go.
Oh shit, no.
All you gotta
no.
do is just be relentless, Chris. See? He's like straight tapping B, and to a point that might work.
That
to a
might.
Point that might have worked. See, he's stamina got his head got way the fuck up there. Mm-hmm. It just wasn't able to get the job done. He didn't press enough at the proper time. And that is 3-2?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, no, that's 3-1.
Yeah.
You never got a victory, Chris. You gotta always protect the McNugget, Chris. God
damn it.
See? You gotta keep that. Nope. It's over. Dear God!
Shit!
It's fucking relentless. Lavelle used to always fuck me up with this asshole.
What, with Kung Lee?
Well, he used to call him Chung Lee. For no fucking reason, but yes.
So how do you do the,
You see, he almost got flash knocked out right there. Boom, there you go.
What the hell? What the hell?
Oh, no.
Okay, how do you do a submission? How do you, like, grab
You gotta beat... You're very stupid, and I'm not going to explain it again. I've already told you, in depth. Chris, take him down and show him how to do a submission.
Alright.
Alright, this is going to be a little exhibition here. Jason, you don't do a fucking thing.
How the fuck? Oh.
No, if you move it around, if you tap it in, it'll get you into submission. Mm-hmm. Right? Tap the stick in. Because depending on the position that you're in.
Yeah.
Just like that. Just like that. Oh, God, Jason.
What the fuck?
Jason. Oh, God. Will he take another one?
No.
Will he claim another soul? Griffith.
The fuck? No. No.
Griffith. No.
This is bullshit.
It's over.
What the fuck? It wouldn't move.
You gotta hit that line before he does, Chris. It's a scientific way to figure all this shit. No, he took you down, but due to the fact that you caught him in that submission. So there you go, Chris. That's your best bet. You better protect your fucking head, boy.
I don't know how.
Alright, we've told you how, and I'm not fucking telling you again. If he beats your ass, he beats your ass. Oh my God, he is beating your ass.
He's beating you bloody.
No shit. God damn. So it's tied? Right? No?
I believe so.
Yeah, I believe so.
I believe so.
Oh, shit.
Is it 4-4 or 3-3? It's 4-4.
Yeah.
Chris won.
Boy, if you don't start... Okay, all right. See this? This is how you skip stuff.
Okay.
You're very dumb, so, I mean...
Okay. So it's...
I'm about to smack the chin badger on the other side of your fucking head. Oh... Better start pressing that right trigger. Oh! You almost got caught. Instead, you're getting caught up in these fucking
hands. God damn it.
That stamina was...
Fucking pattern my ass.
Yes, you didn't press it enough in the pattern. You pressed it all willy fucking nilly. Don't make me put a pattern on your fucking nose.
And this will make it the last one.
What was that? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yeah, yes. Did nothing. You better start pressing that right trigger. Too little, too late, Harry. Oh, God, look at the wind back on those shots. Oh, you almost had it there, champ.
I almost had it. Fuck.
Looks like Chris has earned his keep back at the winner's circle. Give me that shit. All right.
What a loss against Ragnar.
We're gonna... Don't worry. This should be a quick little 5 bouts. Mauro? Who's Mauro? Oh, but you know who Boss Rootin is. Mm-hmm. Is it Bass or is it Boss?
I think it's Boss Rootin.
Or it's like that lower sort of like schnazzy way of saying it where it's like a hybrid of both of them. It's like, you know, Bass Rootin. Boss. Sort of like if you say it with a Boston accent. Say Boss with a Boston accent. Boss.
Yeah.
Boss Rootin.
I haven't heard his name said like by the thing, so.
Well, most people say Bass.
Yeah.
Could be.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm about to fuck you up.
Doing... Oh, I thought we were going to go ahead and do, like, lightweight.
No.
All right.
We'll go with this one. Wait, what? You better be prepared, bitch.
God damn.
Let's see. I'll pick Alistair Overeem.
The leg kick is the jab of kicking. You can use it to keep your distance and set up other strikes. Good to know. Thank you. And he fucking failed at all of them.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, wouldn't you know that the real thing he was known for was a goddamn Adam Sandler film.
An Adam Sandler film of all things.
Okay, so this is five wins and Victor.
Shit. Yeah. Damn it, let me go.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
That was me. That was me.
What?
He is railing on your ass.
God damn it.
Shit.
I just want to get out of this thing.
You just want to get out of it?
God damn it.
It's a very simple way to get out of it.
How do I get out of this thing?
Yeah.
There you go.
Uh-oh.
Thank God.
You don't want to get caught up with Boss Rutan. The boss. The bass. The best. Bitch.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh
shit.
There
you
go.
Got caught. You
down
got
you
caught.
Go.
You got caught.
Boss Rutan just fucked you up.
You got wailed on by a dead man there.
God damn it.
That was a decent fight, though. I will give you credit. You did not fuck up. Everybody out the gate with A.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Oh my god, I got flashed!
You got flashed, man?
Oh
no, you go down. He's down. Shit.
Yeah, alright, alright.
One and one.
One and one for us, okay. I will all take right. that. I will take that L, for I will prepare to give you one. Get the fuck on the ground.
Damn it.
Get the fuck on the ground.
Damn.
There.
That was
no.
Wet.
No. No.
Let me go.
You will not be released.
Will you release the beast? Oh shit.
Fuck you.
Here we go. Here
once
we
again,
go. Just
Ragnar
accept
on
top. It. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh.
Ragnar wants some
oh god.
Good booty.
All right.
Oh,
oh
shit!
No!
Oh, I'm flashed again! Jeez!
God damn it!
Relentless son of a bitch!
2-1? All right. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I have to show Chris what happens when you fuck with the boss. All right. Look at his fucking face. He even knows it, too. Get the fuck on the
boom.
Ground.
There he
no.
goes. Oh, shit.
Fuck. Damn it. The one time I get a submission.
These submissions are easy to get, Chris.
Oh, there. Down you go. Down again.
Get the fuck off of me.
No,
but you
got
that there
is
a
loss. That there is happening with a loss.
Oh, shit. Relentless Ragnar.
If you don't. Boy, if you don't get the fuck on the ground.
God damn you.
Is that 2-2?
2-2.
Mm-hmm.
Relentless Ragnar coming in and wailing on you. I do not believe he is having any of your shit.
Boy, if you don't, I warned you.
He did kind of warn you.
Oh, I'm a crispily, crackly, crunchy motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Oh, God fuck, damn it. Not again.
Yep,
stop that shit.
No, no. Stop that.
Go down with a nice bowl of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
The taste you can't believe. Ah, that's not the right quote. Oh my god.
Your lucky
you have
charms?
No stamina. You have no stamina.
God damn it. Why won't it regenerate?
And
he wants
and
your lucky
and
charms.
God damn
oh,
it.
It's time. Oh, go to sleep. Oh, go to sleep, motherfucker.
Wait, is it with the left stick or the right stick?
It's the left stick.
Okay.
It says LS.
Well, I was moving LS and it wasn't moving.
Ragnar 3.
The thing isn't,
Chris
the thing
2.
Isn't going to move. You have to put your stick to it.
Ah.
What other way would it be, Chris?
I haven't played this fucking game, alright?
You remembered playing this fucking game.
I remembered that one time when I played the game and it glitched out.
Boy,
I never remembered how to fucking play the game.
And no, no. Oh, do
you
not roll over, boy. Do not roll over.
You will take these nuts.
Uh-oh,
fuck, do
uh-oh. Oh, I'm
You're
after your lucky charms.
Nuts.
I'm after your lucky charms. Oh, two in a row.
God damn it.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
You know what? I'll let you up.
Why would you let him up?
I'll let you up. Let you up. Ready?
Can you knock out the ref?
Come on,
no,
bitch. Come on, bitch.
Oh, shit.
No.
God damn
there
it.
There goes Ragnar
not...
once again.
No.
Getting all on top of your ass.
Jason, if you don't.
Get the...
Damn.
And...
God damn it.
Shit. All right,
I will allow you to get me off of you now.
If you... I would if I...
Bitch!
Knew how to
you
fuck.
Trying to... I was gonna say, you trying to...
Damn!
God damn it!
Jeez, Ragnar, get him in a headlock, why don't you? Damn!
Oh, God, not this shit again.
You know what?
You're gonna take
I will let you out. Recover yourself.
Hold up.
Now let me get off of you? Alright. Oh, God. I'm bleeding. Whatever will I do? Bitch!
You're bleeding on the mat? They just cleaned it.
You and your fucking grabs.
Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh, Chris, why?
God damn it!
Why would you make, oh god, oh.
These rounds are ending very fast.
Oh.
This one is taking a while, though.
Oh, shit. How did I do that?
Don't. Figure it out!
I swear to God, Jason. I've
You're the one who did it!
Chris!
Just wasting your stamina, man.
Oh!
Oh
what
the fuck?
Knocked the
what?
Fuck out!
No, no, no. What the fuck?
No, let's watch the replay. That dude, you... I say, man... Them kicks will hit ya!
Damn it.
No, don't skip. Don't skip the replay, though. Is it 4-3?
Yeah, it's 4-3.
Four and three?
No, wait, it's 4-2. Chris didn't get
it. Is it 4-2 or 4-3?
It's 4-2.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Could this be the final round? Oh, damn!
What did I do?
Woo!
It doesn't matter.
I'm confused.
4-3. 4-3.
I was beginning a strike, and you caught me in the exact right moment. Bing!
Oh.
Damn.
And
just
pinball effect.
God damn.
Oh my god.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Damn.
This man.
Next round.
Damn.
Fucking bing. Now it's 4-3 for sure.
Yeah.
Shit, now I'm scared. What if that shit happens to me again?
It just might. Maybe you'll get flashed.
Maybe you'll flash me.
Oh shit!
God damn it.
Down you go!
All I know is, boy, if you don't get the hell on that ground there, bitch, you better take these shots.
God damn it.
Take those hands.
Oh, no. Why would you make the same mistake over and over again?
God.
You know what? I'll let you get up. There you go. There you go. Oh, no. Or maybe I was lying, Chris.
Damn it.
Maybe it was just a heartbreaking lie, as promised.
He could have been lying. He could win this match.
Nah, we'll let you up. And the fuck back over here. I'ma fuck you up. I'ma fuck you up.
He's sliding on the ground.
I'ma crispily, crackly, crunchity motherfucker.
What the
Big
hell?
John McCarthy says, stop with your bullshit. Oh my god, no.
Oh shit.
Damn it.
Back down.
On the ground with you, I say.
Damn it.
No, I wish to cuddle. You will not be. Oh. I said stop your bullshit, boss.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm a crispily, crackly, crunchity.
God damn it.
I'm a dark, sizzling, crispily, crackly, crunchity.
No nut
shit,
shots.
I don't attack!
I said no nut shots!
No! Stop that!
Shit!
What are you doing?
He's gonna bring you down!
Ralph, make him stop that bullshit!
No!
Damn it.
Take him down!
And
oh shit!
Shit!
Could he very well win this?
Recover your stamina, and let me get up.
Okay.
Alright? Okay? Alright? Wait, hold up.
Wait, what do I do for that?
Come near me, and press up on the D-pad. There we go.
Respect!
A show of sportsmanship!
Alright.
What is going
I'm confused.
On?
Confused.
What is going
defended.
On?
This is grappling in the clinch.
Yeah, but fucking, what do I do?
Same thing you've been doing. Cover your stamina and get the fuck back up. Get up, boy.
Oh my god, like a minute. Pretty sure you're both bleeding at this point in time.
Oh! Ooh!
Does Ragnar want the submission?
Wait.
Come on.
Alright.
Oh shit.
And, oh god.
Can Ragnar get the submission?
Oh, shit. Ooh, watch your
Maybe?
Ass, Undertaker. Watch your ass.
God damn.
Why?
No.
Why?
I don't.
Why would
no.
you do? Okay. Oh.
God
Damn.
It was almost the end for you, Undertaker.
Oh, shit!
No, recover your stamina. Recover your stamina. Recover your stamina. I will not be... You know what? We're just gonna fucking end this.
Fucking...
Damn it.
Ragnar wins!
Now we're gonna have a bunch more practice rounds so Chris can get a hell of a lot better. But this fight is over!